Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything. That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Thank you. Thank you.
head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay. Out with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Dylan. He's so close.
Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
Emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to ev-
No, it's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse. Be careful. The resonance emitted from the HRAs is pure.
Oh my god, did she have to write everything in her made-up gibberish code? Fucking Marshall with her CIA spy shit. God.
Restored HRA production. They're already getting other survivors out of safety.
What do you know about this Arish guy?
Well, it's a ranger saying you saved them at maintenance.
They were exactly the kind of hiss.
They're in there. We go around that way.
Lots of arrows.
Just when I thought things were stabilizing, Marshall abandons us. I'm sick of no one telling us what's going on.
Marshall orders us to just sit on our asses and then leaves? What's the deal?
She must have her reasons. She's probably out doing some recon.
Then she should have taken us. Did you see that hiss they marched through here? Why the fuck didn't we put a bullet in that thing's head?
The thunders hold us. You are a worm through time. The thunders hold us still in zero. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is me, right? Leave your insides by the door. Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been in there. You thought this is betrayal. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Through time, the thunders hold us towards you. You are a worm through time.
Shit.
The thunders hold us towards you.
That's Dylan.
White pearls.
Can you hear me?
Red in the eye.
Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
You've always been in there. You thought this is betrayal.
Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only truth. A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy.
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! Shit! He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small, in ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
for a cause. We build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, 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 yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
Regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this light projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are the thunder's hold.
I don't know what else I'm hoping to find here.
Dylan. Can we talk?
I'd like to tell you about a dream I had last night.
Off to a good start.
Okay. I'm listening.
I was back in Ordinary. Before all of this happened. But in the dream, I was alone. It was just me. I was the only child. A girl. My name was Jesse Dylan Faden. But then the Bureau came and caught me, brought me back here, locked me up. Have you ever noticed that our names, Jesse, Dylan, they could be girls' names, boys' names, could be anything. Don't you find that weird? I find that weird.
Sure.
What the hell was that? Is he trying to mess with me?
You are a worm through time. The thunder soul distorts you. Happiness comes with white birds, but yellow and red in the eye.
The punk woman was so talented, she would have found a solution to all this by now. Two squads lost.
Mark Gibson, male, age 28, returned from the astral plane approximately 15 minutes ago. This was his 21st flight. He's been experiencing migraine-like pain, intense pressure behind the eyes, and partial blindness. He has no recollection of his time in the astral plane. Preliminary examination revealed no immediate cause, so we will be sending patient for x-rays and...
wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
There's so much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. And the boy, Dylan Faden, prime candidate 6. And the sister as well. Well, once we catch up with her, but the boy, had so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. Yes. A valuable member of our team, yes. Is this a 4?
Repeat the word.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector.
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan. And other kids as well. We loved it. This time, I remember was different. We found a way. We went inside and
they studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking. I were both prime candidates. Experiments. Very different ones, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this, the house and being the director, just another cell? Who's really in charge here? Of course. Yes, we are. It started there, and it's never gone away.